a few details were added in the right foreground for the final print. The print does not carry the name of either the designer or the engraver.